When you come in fourth at the Olympics, you don't get endorsement deals. You get the 6 a.m. shift at Spud City.
Took my fucking smoke!
You look well.
I look like someone who had a way out of this shit and fucked it up.
I was being polite.
I know.
Are you okay?
Well, my skating career is over and I have no savings. And I ended up a waitress just like my mom. But on the plus side, I'm unskilled, so.
The Olympic Committee announced today that the next Olympics are going to be in 2 years instead of four. No heavy metal. Lose the blue nail polish.
Too out of shape.
Pear is a shape. The world is giving you a second chance. I know you don't believe in them, but I do.
Can I talk to you for a second, just about my score?
Happy to.
I know that you guys don't like me, but I'm landing all my jumps out there.
Tanya, it's never been entirely about the skating. I'll deny I ever said it, honey, but you're just not the image that we want to portray. You're representing our country, for fuck's sake. We need to see a wholesome American family, and you... You just refuse to play along.
I don't have a wholesome American family. Why can't it just be about the skating?
They want a wholesome American family.
Fuck you, give me that.
Well, it's not gonna be easy, but yeah.